These short films are based on the best available information at the time they were made. They can help you to manage and reduce symptoms after COVID. Speak to your GP if your symptoms continue or get worse. Eating well after COVID to support recovery. It's important to eat well after illness because our bodies need more energy than usual and a range of important nutrients to recover and feel better. Eating and drinking well after COVID can help your body and muscles to repair and rebuild, support your immune system, and increase your energy levels. To help your recovery, try to eat regularly at similar times each day. Plan ahead if you can. Eat little and often. If you have a smaller appetite than usual, are experiencing fatigue, or have lost weight, try having smaller meals more often, plus snacks or nourishing drinks. If you feel sick, plain or cold foods are often easier to eat than hot meals. Ginger or peppermint in foods or drinks, like peppermint tea, might help to settle your stomach. Eat slowly and take breaks if you need to. Soft meals like soups, stews, or cold options can be easier to eat if you have a dry or sore mouth, are out of breath, or you're feeling very tired. Drink fluids regularly. Ask family or friends for help with meal preparation. Cook in bulk and store meals in the fridge or freezer for days when you're feeling too tired to cook. Try online shopping. For taste changes, try adding stronger flavours, for example, herbs and spices, or foods with sour or bitter tastes, like lemon. Different textures and temperatures might also help. Remember to retry foods, as these changes may not last long. COVID might have some longer-lasting effects in your body, like inflammation and ongoing gut symptoms, which can make it harder to eat well. If your symptoms are affecting your appetite, you feel you may be sensitive to certain foods, or you're worried about your weight, speak to your doctor or health professional. A healthy diet providing a balance of vitamins, minerals, protein, energy, fiber, and fluid will help your immune system to work at its best, reduce inflammation, and promote a healthy gut and a healthy weight. Try to eat a variety of foods you enjoy from these main food groups. Carbohydrates, for example, potatoes, bread, pasta, rice and cereals. Whole grain options will provide more fiber. High protein foods, for example, fish, chicken, eggs, and plant-based options, beans, lentils, nuts and tofu. Have plenty of fruits and vegetables. Fresh, frozen or canned options all count. Include a range of colours and eat the rainbow. Include some dairy foods like milk, yogurt and cheese, or try dairy-free alternatives. Have unsaturated oils and spreads in small amounts, for example olive or rapeseed oil. And drink plenty of fluids, mainly water, milk and sugar-free drinks. Try to have 6 to 8 glasses each day. So remember these three things. Plan ahead and try to keep a routine. Small, gradual changes often work best. Keep your food colourful and varied to help recovery and promote good health. Eat the rainbow. These films were created by the King's Health Partners South East London Long COVID Programme, hosted by Guy's and St Thomas's NHS Foundation Trust. Thank you to the South East London Integrated Care System, King's College London and the following NHS Foundation Trusts for their contributions. Oxley's NHS Foundation Trust, King's College Hospital NHS Foundation Trust, South London and Maudsley NHS Foundation Trust. Special thanks to our patient advisory group that took the time and energy to guide us. This programme was funded by NHS Charities Together and Guy's and St Thomas's Charity, with thanks to the following NHS charities for their support. Oxley's, Maudsley Charity, NHS Charities Together, Guy's and St Thomas's Charity, King's College Hospital Charity, Lewisham and Greenwich NHS Trust Charity.